contact with blood and other bodily fluids. The virus seems to be making people uncontrollably high.
What's wrong with you?
I told you not to talk to him anymore.